Hi everyone, Alfred here from Alfred.tv. I kept a semi-straight face. Look, it's December 16th, 2020, year of the pandemic, year that everything sucks. And here I am, I'm gonna wrap some gifts because you asked for it and I said I would. Whoop-dee-doo. Let me show you what the first wrap will be. Ah, come on, you know what it's going to be. It's going to be the 2020 Swarovski crystal. I said it. Yes, the 2020 Swarovski crystal. I still have trouble saying this freaking word. Now, I'm not wrapping as many crystal meth. Whenever you say crystal, you got to follow it with meth. I'm not wrapping as many crystals as I did years prior. Why? Well, pick one. You can either say that I'm retired, unemployed, or consulting. Whatever you feel comfortable with. So I did have to limit the Christmas purchases. Whatever. Limited budget. Yeah, I'm not getting that 28 core Mac Pro. Unless I set up that GoFundMe page, I'll let you know. Anyway, let's wrap this piece of crystal meth. How? Come on. The way I've been wrapping it for like the past 15 years. We're gonna throw it in aluminum foil. But wait, we need that Alfred.tv cinematography. Let's really see the beauty of that crystal against the Christmas lights. It really is quite lovely. And I know the people that get these do indeed enjoy them. And if you're one of the people that's not getting one this year, it's not that I forgot about you. Just enjoy the freaking ones that you got. What do you want me to say? So there you go. There's the cinematography. Nice. Oh, let's do that same shot against my small balcony that has over 1,000 lights just to piss off the neighbors. All right, Clark Griswold balcony. Yeah, look at that Alfred.tv cinematography, y'all. And yes, I did put a freaking laser. There's a laser on the balcony too. And also a skull from Halloween. That's the way I roll around here. So yeah, look, yeah, fine camera work. What can I say? And you know what's really funny? I had that door open for 5 seconds and I'm already sweating my balls off. It's freaking humid. And I know y'all, yes, I said y'all, I'm from the deep south, you're getting like nuked with snow in the northeast. What can I say? Sucks for you. Let's wrap this piece of shit. So we got the tools of the trade. This time I went with the Reynolds wrap, heavy duty. Yeah, we'll just go for the duty joke. This shit's a lot stronger than that Aldi dog shit. You know, we have the standard shiv, the industrial stapler, you know, some Scotch brand tape, some non-Scotch brand tape, bows. I'm gonna pre-smash this one. Pre-smash bow, freaking tape gun. And then, of course, you got the Gorilla duct tape. And speaking of duct tape, let me tell you something about duct tape. Look at the cinematography, really. It's just the best. On studio side, I actually found a sealed roll. A sealed roll of Justin Bieber duct tape. It's probably going to go up on eBay. It's worth, I'm sure, millions. Let me know if you want an early heads up so you can bid on it. Really, I'm not going to open it. I'm not going to use it. eBay. Nice. Okay, in this scenario, I don't want to smash the bow while it's on the product because it is crystal meth in there. So, you know, just don't forget to smash the bow. You got to smash the freaking thing, and then we apply some packing tape on there. Nice. Wow, in retrospect, and it's funny, I was just at retrospect.communist looking at their backup software. That looks like crap, but yeah, it's supposed to. What do you want? Okay, so here we have a very patriotic Snoopy with the American flag, and I have seen Snoopies with the flag in blue boxes and also in BLUE boxes and also ones in red, so I assume this is a Democratic Snoopy, a MAGA Snoopy, and say what you want. Trump did accomplish some good things, but, you know, we move forward now. Biden is our president-elect, and the election's over, so everyone calm the fuck down. Really, enough. All right, so there we go. Let me see where I'm gonna put this in to wrap it. All right, yeah. Well, I didn't find any really interesting boxes. I'm going to try to actually wrap this with traditional wrapping paper. All right, you know it's going to come out looking like total shit. Let's face it. But I'm going to try. I really am. Let me try. Let me show you the paper.
Ooh, some lovely wrapping paper.
So yeah, let's wrap it. Yeah, well, listen. I mean, like I've said in the past, my friend's almost blind mother was able to wrap better blind. You know, so total crap. And I made this like a MAGA Snoopy, because, you know, flag and red, and there you go. There it is. It looks like crap, but it's from the heart with some cholesterol. What do you want? I hope I didn't break it. All right, so I got an extra special gift for one of my gamer friends, a PC gamer, and he's so good, he gets like blocked at the IP address level. And now with this Razer keypad thingamajiggy, he can make macros for his games to piss people off even more. And I think I have like an original iteration of this with like orange buttons from like a million years ago from another manufacturer that this evolved into. So I think it's on studio, so if I find it, I will film it. Maybe it's worth millions as well. But let's wrap this piece of crap from China that's overpriced, and hopefully he pisses more people off and gets blocked more at the IP level. Nice. See, and there you go. A nice, quick, clean, well, not really. There's a lot of overhang. But this is where that industrial duct tape comes in real handy. Wow, it really looks like shit. And what's the label? Yeah, I hope you get blocked even more at the IP level. That's the way this is going down. Nice. Oh, it's time for a musical quaalude. I mean, interlude. Yeah, real good use for that Waldorf quantum. I almost said iridium. Yeah, I want one of those too. Real good use of the quantum, right? Whatever. Well, there you go. Wrap part one. Whoop-dee-doo. I know a lot of you are suffering from depression, and these crappy, stupid videos give you a little bit of a lift. I film them for you all. Oh, yes, I'm highly monetized here on YouTube. Anyway, more to come. Mordecai, happy Hanukkah to those who celebrate Hanukkah. Merry pre-Christmas. Whatever. More wrapping tomorrow. Nice. I don't know. The composite shot doesn't look that bad. Who am I kidding? This looks like shit.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.